Hey everyone, thanks for checking out another bonus episode of The New Marketing Show. Catch us on Instagram, TV, YouTube, all that good stuff. So, as we are still working through this new norm and these unprecedented times, I really hate saying that. You know, new projects, getting them started can be quite difficult. So one of the things that we found that doing with onboarding clients is we make sure that we schedule a Zoom call. We make sure that we have Slack channels open to our clients should they want to use them. We also make sure that we have open lines of communication. But the biggest thing is we want to make sure also like that we communicate with our clients in the best way for them, the way that they want to be communicated with. Now, is that email? Is it text? Is it phone? You know, not everybody wants to take a Zoom call. Is it Zoom without video? That's a big one to also understand. You know, you got to let your clients know if it's a video call. You have to let your clients know if it's just an audio only call. Let them know if they can dial in from their phone. You know, give them, you know, kind of the constraints and the parameters of how you're going to be doing things. From there, because we're not meeting in person that much any longer, what you really have to do is you have to make sure that you really communicate timelines, expectations, deliverables, deadlines, all that good stuff. And the more you communicate, the better the project is going to get started. Now, here's the thing. Here we are in 2020, or August of 2020. We've been dealing with this since March, February. So communication with all clients should be key. Communications needs to be consistent, and communication needs to be exact. The more that you do this and the better you get at that, the better your projects are going to be.